We're here at the NEC at what's called the Skills Show, which is an annual event, one of the biggest events of its kind, which promotes skills. For us, skills are really important because of what we do at the college. We're a real leader in vocational education. Stages like this are really the pinnacle for our students that are working, that are training, that are developing their skills. Not only in the classroom, but in salons, in workshops, out there in the field, out there in industry. I'm a real passionate believer that competitions motivate and inspire people, and it really gives you that opportunity to test your standards against your peers up and down the country. Already students are talking about next year and hopefully wanting to be part of it once they get involved with the internal competitions that happen at South Thames College.